Joel, I am getting Twitch drops on my channel.
Well, it must be turned on then for everyone else.
Wait, what's this? Vault? What the fuck is that?
It's an old drink that they stopped making.
What the hell is Vault?
It was a competitor to Mountain Dew with a higher caffeine content.
Yeah, I'm Googling it right now. Vault Caffeine. Wow. It's still being sold.
It's different from what it used to be.
Oh, okay.
But it's the same name.
Yeah. Unlock your brain power with Vault.
Yeah, no, it was actually marketed towards gaming, whereas Mountain Dew was just like, yeah, let's party.
Yeah. PepsiCo really won the soda wars with Mountain Dew, man.
That's the only thing it's winning, though, if we're being honest.
Yeah, that's true. But it's big enough win to keep them going.
But I was more excited about the rest of that picture.
Oh yeah?
Like, that wall is worth so much money.
Really?
Because there's a lot of limited run flavors in there.
Oh, that seems like
collector stuff. Yeah, I mean, between the flavors being limited run and the art on some of the cans, it shoots up pretty quick.
Oh, should I add you in my...
I mean, most of them are not gonna go there. The only way that would work is if you did stream together. Because otherwise they're not going to know that I'm there unless they click on it. If anything, anyone that goes to you is going to see that and be like, oh, I want to check this person out.
Yeah, that's true.
So I'm farming viewers.
Yeah, that's true. You're farming my viewers, which is me. That one right there, that's me. 160p, baby.
No, it's Sniper.
But no, it's definitely me.
It's Sniper lurking.
It's me, because I have my channel up at 160p. And that does work.
So, we got gamers to the west.
See that Temtem is making a Survivor clone with multiplayer?
No, but did you see Power World is doing Vampire Survivors?
He didn't.
Yeah.
It's a very popular game mode right now. As long as you don't ask for too much money. There's a trait down here, self skin.
I already got it.
Alright, yeah. Then. Green trait. It's killing himself.
That's probably why some green leeches walking on the fire.
So, did you look at that house at all that I sent you?
Nope.
Okay. Bro, it's crazy. They have a direct, window sight line to the boat launch for the city there, and the they're just on the beach. Oh, we're on the wrong side. Are there shots going closer?
Yep. It's probably gonna be in Fort. It's definitely not here.
Oh yeah, unfortunately.
Nah, you would've had it.
That Lawson team's gonna come here though, right? Oh, I have a circle. Bradley and Craven. Oh, is there a room?
Yeah, I used it in the room.
Okay.
There might be some in this house. Oh, you're still back there? Okay.
Yeah, I left. Said there's healing.
Yeah, back where the clue was.
Yep, I got it. There's some upstairs. Why you didn't go in the water.
We got him over here. Careful, there's poison here.
I pledged. Oh, we don't do the pledges anymore.
Yep, event's over.
Damn.
There's still a sweep up. Shit.
should be white. Yeah, it's white.
Okay, just give me one second again. My cat is going crazy for some reason. Still white, that's good. I'm starting to hear things. I'm going crazy, man. I just thought a hive went off next to me and I didn't see it. Horse just went off? That's my insanity. Good.
Yep. I'm just closing off the areas that I can't, like, get to very easily.
What do I have? I have dynamite, stalker beagle, frag, spy, first aid. There is a caravan right there.
from Wolf's Head. Fort and Wolf's Head, that area, there's chickens.
Okay, well, a shot also went off over there. I guess they're not coming from the north-northeast then. I thought they would be.
Oh yeah, no, they're still way over there. Our extract is southeast, so we're not even gonna be running remotely into them.
We have a good extract.
Southeast 2.
Really?
3. 120, 150, and like 90. Oh, there's 4. Okay, so there's 2 teams out there.
Should we just go north then?
One team that way, one team that way.
Yeah, they're going to fight each other. Let's just go north. It's longer, but we have the win in hand. What you get for camping extract and not engaging.
I mean, they could very well be working together too.
Well, how would they split the bounty? Just kill each other after?
Yeah. Being shot at. Hearing tomahawks being thrown at me too.
Oh god.
Yep.
Oh yeah, they're directly behind you.
Yep.
White shirt. What's up?
Just hearing the weapons they're shooting at me with, like, come on, really?
That's a loud gun that you can't aim with. Let's go, easy win.
Well, part of it is I'm definitely hitting them with poison.
Yeah, they're not in my sight range.
Because I've been leaving poison in like all the bushes and things that we're running through. And so I'm pretty sure they've run into those, and that's why they can't aim.
Nice.
We do still need to worry about the team that was to the west, though.
Yeah.
Because they may have just followed straight up.
Yeah, that's a good point. And there are monsters spawned at Goddard, so...
Yeah, there were teams up here.
see anyone around here. Looks like we're a boat extract? Oh, nope. Caravan. Okay. I will start the timer. We are at 22, 21, 20. Oh, there's a rot jaw clue right next to us. That's a little funny.
That's fine. We can take no rot jaw.
Easy extract. Slam. Great way to start off the day with an easy contract. Are shadow perks still a thing?
The burn traits you can still get from the heads.
Okay, I will not fill my last trait spot then. Using the shitty pistol. At least give me the easy kill one. Normal Mosin's fine. Spyglass is funny, so we keep that. And drip mines. Alright. Oh, so what are you doing on March 2nd?
Friends doing an anniversary stream, so we'll be playing a lot of games.
Nice. Fun, fun, fun.
This is modded Minecraft.
Why'd I click that link?
Why did you click that link?
Because I saw a title on a modding Reddit for Minecraft saying a video that gets everything wrong about modding. And I click in and it auto-played the stupid video. It's so annoying. And everyone in the comments is like paragraph replies. Jeez, man. Oh yeah, you can see what I was talking about in Discord now. How it doesn't show that I'm streaming. Because do not disturb. I will stay hidden forever. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. full on loot.
You get money then.
Oh. Don't mind if I do. Because money is super important. So do you know if they're going to do some like big patch for Hunt or something else besides just drops for the 6th anniversary?
I haven't seen anything else. But I'm also not a partner, so I don't get any of that information. Until everybody else does.
Well, there a hive's been here, so or didn't spawn in, I should say. So people are here or have been here.
Cart's untouched. But I did hear that sound.
So I guess they found it, then they went to Shadow?
Maybe. Look to see if you can find the clue. Oh, never mind, we're not going to be able to see it very easily.
Yeah.
Do you have antidote?
No, sir.
Alright, let me give you.
Oh, I'm Jack TV.
Because I've got 16 minutes still.
Oh god, okay. I will, bayonet charge.
Clue is untouched.
Come down here, you foul beast! I demand. You foul beast! I demand. Sorry, foul beast. I'm sorry, I'm leaving. Oh. Oh, it's right next to us. We should stop this.
No, it's fine.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, they're gonna go for the one that's already vanishing.
I was saying we should go for the one that's already vanished as well, but yeah.
Well, we'll kill this and run for the other one. Granted, it stops being a dick.
There's healing here. In case you need it. I'm coming! Die! Scared of my bayonet? Where'd the devil go?
Last hit.
Man, my vision's all blurry. What the hell?
Oh, that's over a sweet bell, though. Oh, okay. I mean, that's not right next to us. I thought you were talking, like, right there. Sweet Bell is a long distance away.
I have a permanent I'm going to die vision.
Oh, bleeding?
No, just blurry vision.
Oh, are you going?
But I thought we were. Are we not?
Well, no, you banished. I thought we were staying because you banished.
Oh, okay. I'm coming back.
Yeah, no. If we didn't banish, we could have gone.
Oh.
But because you banished, now they know for sure that it's here, and they're probably gonna do back and forths.
I'm gonna do trip mines on the bomb floor.
Mm-hmm. Make sure you close the door as well.
Yep, I'm closing the big metal door. Trip mine on the big metal door, and one on the... what is this? F, not E.
We should be, decently safe, since this is, like, really small bounty.
There's a shotgun down here, Terminus.
Nice.
Are those the only two entrances down here?
There's that door.
Yeah.
And then the metal door.
Yeah, okay, then I'll put the last one up here. On this door.
Yep, there's that door.
Are they coming over?
I don't know. That's why I'm in Beetle. fun fact, it looks like they're going farther away.
Wicked.
Like I said, this is like the babiest of baby bounties. I would be very surprised if anyone came to fight for this.
Oh, it just... I see they died. Come get your bounty, sir.
No, just a second.
There's two people here, southeast. 150.
Alright. In that case, I'm gonna stay in Beetle and go get him. You said 150?
Yeah, this way.
Interesting, I don't see anything.
They are currently over here.
Oh, yeah, they're just sitting on the bridge. Crouched on the bridge. Right there where the fire is.
My vision's too shit to see them. We should go north. Oh, be careful of the trip line.
No, I'm not like you, I remember.
Oh, I don't get to keep it? Okay.
No, you just kind of hold on to it.
Okay, I'm leaving. You okay?
Yep.
Are we staying?
Oh, that's a new player. Oh.
So we're staying. How do you know it's a new player?
Because I shot at them and they looked the completely different direction. We're good to leave. Trap.
There was two people on the bridge. Did you kill both, or?
Probably only killed the one with the fire beetle, but that looked like the same person that I hit with the beetle, so I don't know.
It looks like the main bounty's still fighting.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. Told
you, you that's go that way one. Or just escape.
We kind of have to. That's the only extracts.
Okay. Oh, they're going east.
Those are the only two extracts. They're both east that way.
Oh, that got rid of my blurry vision. What the fuck?
We didn't get with poison?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, so you might have had the poison bug.
I don't see anyone around me.
They also, they didn't react at all to my beetle. Like, I sat next to him for a hot second there before I exploded. They didn't move at all.
Hmm. slam. Oh yeah, look at that. You didn't kill anyone.
Looks like Shadow is the only burn trait left that has stayed in. Oh, Death Sheet as well.
Shadow is pretty strong.
Shadow, Death Sheet, and Relentless are the burn traits. I'm just kind of like slowly scrolling through.
Five levels higher than me.
Yeah. I have XP boost.
What the heck?
It's what you get for prestiging.
What the heck? What the fuck, Sniper? He just starts playing Last Epoch and he already gets a fucking unique item that enables so many builds.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Don't believe him, he bought it.
You can't at his level.
Bet he bought an account.
No, I saw him purchase it. Yeah, people don't really understand the what do I want to call it? The market in Last Epoch, because they were listing things for 200 favor and 0 gold. I bought most of my mid-game, end-game uniques I need for 0 gold and only 200 favor. And it's really easy to earn favor. It's like 5 seconds of gameplay.
I mean, that's just,
there's money up there.
Put mine there.
100 money!
Yeah, I'm worried about money, I'm about the prestige.
What the fuck? Oh, I think he's playing the undead person. The Necromancer, Grim Reaper, and Warlock.
Sounds like Sniper.
Thought he was going to be playing the mage.
Saddlebag?
Now I'll skip the Saddlebag.
Give me a regen shot, let's go. People are here.
Fuck. Where?
Down below. They might be going that way. Nope, there's one right here. Watch that doorway. Or don't.
Yeah, I don't think I will.
They're up on the wall.
I'm gonna go up on the wall. Where?
Got one.
I don't have any vision.
That's right. Got one. Poisoned his body. Just heard the other one down below.
I think I'm deaf. Down there?
Yep. He's inside one of these buildings.
Probably just holding a corner hiding.
That's fine, his friend's burning.
His friend's probably burned out by now.
A flame bomb and two lanterns? Yeah, probably.
Let's go to Stone Mill. Well, Quarry's still
burning.
Yeah, okay, Quarry's still going. Okay, never mind. I thought they were leaving. Okay, I'm at shipyard.
I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah. Just need to get close enough so they don't just leave.
Yeah, just don't go getting yourself killed, you know?
I will. Thank you. Doom. Robert Shimoda. Still fighting here. Looks like they're trying to leave, but can't. So I'm gonna try and go around. So, two people just died? Almost sounded like a trade. Oh, two bounties are down.
Coming through.
Most definitely a trade. No one's around. Oh, feels bad, man. I guess Solo got one, tried to get the bounty, then turned around and they killed each other. Whew. Gonna burn them?
Let me loot it up first.
Yeah. I'm just saying, I have the lantern at the ready. Wow, this was incredibly lucky for us.
Not sure which one's Solo, so I'm just gonna hit them
all quick. I guess there was a body out here, so not Solo.
Okay, cool.
I didn't even see this one.
I mean, it could be more Solos.
Yeah, that's true. Let's go east, since we have main bounty. Stonewall? Oh, fuck.
That's me.
Oh, I was looking on the map, man. Damn it.
No, I'm just lighting up the other body, just in case.
There's a chance that the butcher bounty's coming towards us.
Yeah, they're gonna try to do the same extract.
Do you want to wait for them, or...?
I mean, we can get out before they get there.
Okay.
Worst case scenario, we get two or they get two.
You mean best case scenario we get to, worst case they get to.
Yeah, it looks like they've kind of flattened out their line as well.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, they're going up now. They're very split though.
Mm-hmm. It's like they're trying to say, no, we should go. No, we should leave.
And they started moving down again.
They'll be fine. All right, fine. But if we lose, it's on you. Water doubles.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, I started extract. Another easy win! thank you person or team that killed the bounty team and died at the same time. Thank you, thank you. Level 45. Oh, you killed a solo.
Oh, it was a solo?
Yeah, it was a solo.
So it must have just been another solo down below then.
Yeah. That's spooky.
Yeah, there was one other solo. Alright, new hunter time.
Oh no, not for me. I need 5 more levels, sir. I see you're picking up camo. That's very good.
It just so happened to come with what I wanted. Also, having a dedicated day to like a specific game has been doing pretty well as well.
Has it?
Yeah, my Mondays have been my highest viewed for the past couple weeks.
Mahjong Mondays?
Yeah. I think it also helps that we have like, it's almost like a talk show, I guess, where I have myself and one other person and then like random guests. So that's been pretty sweet, just being able to pull other people on.
Yeah. Helps all your channels. Oh, I just got the Twitch drop. You're now eligible for the anniversary crate. Let me claim that. Very cool. So... Oh, they're not doing the annoying Twitch drops where, like, you have to claim one every hour. It's going all at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Spooky cockroach vision. Are you enjoying your cockroach vision today?
It's alright. I'm surprised they left this in.
It's now permanent, just like the random fire maps. Oh wait.
Nope.
That's gone.
No fire maps.
Why'd they take that away?
Because of the graphic intensiveness that people complain about.
Fire map allowed me to hide in fire. I only play this game like once every 2 weeks.
Oh, that's upsetting.
What?
This horse had a holster, but there was nothing in it. I only went there because I saw the holster.
There is a gun in it. What do you mean?
Where?
Slate.
Oh, I can't even. I
yeah,
don't see it. I can't interact
slate.
With it. Like, I don't even get an option to pick it up.
Do you want it?
Not there.
No. Okay. Let me see. If you swap it, will it show up for me? Okay, I see your gun. And now I see the slate.
Okay.
That's so weird.
Just another bug in wonderful.
Oh, do you want me to kill the meathead?
I don't care, to be honest. But...
For burn traits.
Oh, gotcha. I thought you saw my quest and you were being nice.
You have a quest to kill meatheads?
Yeah.
Cool.
I do, actually.
How many?
Two.
Two? Okay, so one more. Yeah, I got explosives, I can do it.
I do too, but I prefer silence, and our stealthy hunting PvP game is all.
That's fine, I got explosives.
Alright.
Explosives are silent if everyone's dead. Or if it explodes next to your ear and they can't hear anymore.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Because if a tree falls in the wood, it doesn't make any sounds, right? If there's nobody there to hear it. Because that's how it works, right?
Out of sight, out of mind. It's like, what's the sound of one hand clapping, you know?
Ah!
Oh, okay. I got it. Hold on. Stop running.
Not you, the meathead.
I meant the meathead needs to stop running. No candy.
No one's been here. I thought that zombie was a person for a second. You know, considering this game has been, like, going for 6 years, there hasn't really been any copycats.
Nope.
They've all been, like, light Tarkov clones, but not, like, a light Hunt clone.
That's because Tarkov has more players, technically.
Well, yeah, but you'd think, like, the success of a game having a community for 6 years would be something you'd want to try and go for.
No, people just want to go for whatever's popular. And Hunt, unfortunately, has never been popular. It's over at Planchet.
Yeah.
Which is probably where the bounty is.
We're going to docks anyways. This has been a very quiet match.
What are you talking about? There's been gunshots and explosions the whole time, not counting us.
Okay, I've only heard yours.
No, they've been down in, like, Catfish and Stillwater, like, that side of the map.
I can't hear it, so it can't exist.
Ah, just like my explosions.
Oh, red, here.
They're fighting. Outside then. Alright. It's white.
They just left.
Bastards.
Which way did they go?
To Rotjaw.
Which way's Rotjaw?
Blanchet.
It's red.
Red.
I hear a beetle.
No, that's spider.
Nope, that was a beetle. You know what I heard, sir. They beetled me. My hand.
I hear melees.
I do too.
Out near the front.
Nope, yep. Over here. I saw them fire the flare. I hit one. Killed.
Nice.
They set themselves on fire? LOL.
Hit him. He's got fanning. He's super low. He's out. He's gotta reload and switch weapons. Go for a revive. Perfect.
Bro, I can't aim worth shit when I'm stuck.
Team is here.
What?
The other team is across the water there. Do you have Necro?
No.
Damn. It was a Martini, so. Nice. It's the other team. Barrel, run. Asian lady is gonna go get. Yep. She got the revive.
Ah, fuck. Damn, dude. This was not a good match for my nerves.
Hey, we had quests for you.
Yeah! Everyone was here.
Except for the team that left.
Yeah. Oh no, everyone is here.
Oh. Oh, so the first team we fought must have come back.
Yeah, for sure. After they saw it was red. Oh man, I only needed 5 more levels on that guy. I'm trying to get that stupid achievement, man. Be more kind. You know what? Everybody should. You're right. Random Steam user.
I don't think I will.
Now I downed that guy twice.
In fact, I'm gonna be worse now.
3 solos. Gosh. Fuck, man! My heart's racing.
That's what you needed today.
I don't know about that. All right. Straight ahead, bucko. We're skipping this joint. We may have started in area 2, but we're in area 1 now.
Southwest.
Is there another clue here? No. Okay, we need to go south.
Towards other horses.
Oh, I guess not south. We have to go west. I was looking through dark sight, then I saw the map.
Saddlebag with a gun.
What gun?
Terminus.
Spectre's better than a Terminus, right?
About the same. Terminus is great if you have levering.
I'm horrible with levering, so...
It doesn't matter when you have a Terminus. You're just an AA-12 at that point.
Sounds like Bomber. Building there.
Oh no, it's outside.
Been hit, maimed. Ironworks. That's a great map for a shotgun.
It's great for a shotgun and it's great for frags.
My upper mat will make some friends for sure. They're fighting it. Oh, I guess not. Just it's white. The pig was screaming like it was being fought.
Oh, he does that.
Money. I guess they're all fighting spiders and stuff. Where's the, like, saw blade weapon, man? Just put, like, a saw blade on a stick or something and just... Oh, trade out here? Ghoul? Everyone loves ghoul. Over there. Ghoul.
Okay. I think there's someone near.
Well, I just ran up the tower and they didn't shoot at me. So...
Right, I heard like a glass bottle break.
Possibly stepping on glass noise.
No, it was something glass broke, not already broken.
Gotcha.
A meathead might have hit something.
Winfield? Oh my god. The pea shooter. No one likes the pea shooter.
Yep, I just want him to die in here.
Ended white. Oh, and we're on mission.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like they're fighting at spider though. So did you see that Lord of the Rings ended, their mobile game?
The Three Kingdoms or whatever?
Heroes of Middle Earth.
Oh.
Yeah. It makes sense, they weren't making money off of it. It was a pretty bad hero collector. Shit, storybook sort of graphics. But, you know, sucks. I didn't even unlock Gandalf, man. Feels bad.
Rip.
people speculated that they only announced it now because it was 60 days after the community manager said, "Hey, I'm going back home, haven't seen my folks in a while."
Mm.
Then 60 days after, they're like, "Okay, game's canceled, bye." Because of the refund period on the Apple Store and Google Play Store.
Right.
Lumber. Oh well. Oh, that was close.
From Ma.
They're coming. Be prepared for war. They're running. Right here. Okay, I think they're coming through my door.
Yep.
Two people.
Yep.
They're both on the side.
Got a kill. Not a hunter though. One is right behind you, the other one is pushing that way.
I'm getting my counter.
Got one.
Nice. Other one's coming in through the back.
Mm-hmm. You watch that. I'm gonna do a little tricky. Yep, got him killed by the meathead. He didn't even know I was just standing still out there. He was so focused on you.
It's, good.
I'm out of sight, so it's all you on here.
I don't see anyone.
Okay. I'll loot up and, get more sight. Let me kill this dude.
I can
stand back.
If you want.
Stand back.
With a grenade.
I think it was a dynamite.
Yeah, that's a grenade.
Okay. Yeah, this building has so many nooks and crannies that you can throw into and out of. A lot of people don't realize just how holy it is. No one around. The other one's over here.
Oh, I thought it was over here.
No, I killed something over there. I didn't know what it was.
Probably just zombie. Mm.
Yeah, the little crack right up there. I threw it right out of that.
Jeez. Jeez Louise. The other team's leaving.
Yeah, so are we.
Oh, okay. Understood. 10-4. Moving out.
And just in case, I'm gonna hit the tower spot.
Still no one around us. There's no one in the tower.
Yeah, it's always good to be safe and hit that lantern.
Oh, there's only two teams. And... oh, the meathead killed him. Okay.
Yep. Yeah, I shot him, and then the leeches went after him because that's where they heard the shots.
Yeah. What a silly guy. To die from a meathead. How embarrassing. Alrighty, another match, another win. going to livestock. Because if it's at Graves, it's going to be in. Well, if it's not at Graves, I should say. I'm not a swamp boy, just looking for coffee.
Is a zombie considered a demon?
It could be, yeah. Depending on your setting. Some settings have zombies be a nature of demonic influence, some are a disease, some are a worm, stuff like that. So, it honestly depends on what setting.
I see we got people over here. Just hearing horses. They might be going over to the other one, though.
Okay, well, we have to go to Graves.
What is that, Alice? You really going?
Oh, so did you see that Harry Potter is going to be turned into a TV series?
Gross. I'm assuming it's going to take place outside of the...
No, it's to cover the books.
To cover the books?
Yeah, instead of the movie format, they're now going to be adapting it to, like, a TV format.
Oh, that's so much worse.
I don't know, it could be good. As long as they don't change it. Should be fun.
You say it's probably for a newer generation and be good.
It's a Predatorium. Because I grew up with those movies and, you know, I don't know. If they change things from... like, if they change things from the movie to fit the TV show, that's like... Well, obviously new cast or...
Right, well, that's gonna happen and...
Stuff like that, but like...
They'll probably be more likely to cover more of the books because it's a TV series.
No, I know. That's why I think is good. Like, oh, obviously they're going to change some things from the movie because the movie adapted the book but left a lot of things out.
Although it did reference the things that it did leave out.
Yeah. Like Severus Snape, who am I thinking of? The fucking werewolf guy,
Lupus.
Lupus, yeah. They left a ton of shit out about him in the movie, in, Azkaban and the fucking, Order of the Phoenix book. They left out, like, half of it.
Yeah.
So, I mean, like, there's a lot that they can adapt for a TV series that'd be.
That's why they had to start splitting the movies into two.
Yeah, at the end, for the Deathly Hallow. They also left out most of the Dobby scenes. Like, I don't know. I think a faithful TV series for Harry Potter would be fun. But if they change it to, like, meet the standards of this era, I'll be mad.
Thanks.
I tried to shoot this guy!
Still. heal again and then loot.
Yeah, I'm gonna save you first. I'm not good with jump scares.
You're the one that shot me in the back.
I shot above you.
I took 93% of those pellets.
If you saw my screen, you would understand I shot above you.
You could have just said, hey, there's someone in front of you.
My hand was quicker than my brain. Don't worry, I'm bringing a bow, so I can be part of the team.
Do you even have, like, other arrows?
I'm bringing a bow, so I can be part of the team. Okay, I would appreciate no jump scares this game. Do you promise that there's no jump scares?
No, it's fine.
What the fuck, man?
If anything, you jump scared me by shooting me in the back.
You didn't see the guy in front of you?
Did you not see me looking down?
No. I saw the guy that was looking at you, not doing anything, and was looking at me. And I was looking at him, and I fired.
And I looked at him, and he looked at me, and I shot my friend in the back.
If I had a worker beat for me in this channel, I'd call to clip it, but there is no worker beat. Probably find it later. It was around 1 hour and 40 minutes in. Just need to remember that.
Well, it's also been the only match that we went to Crematorium in so far.
I won't remember that part. 140, I can remember though. I was just telling my mom about this today. I don't remember shit, yet she thinks that I remember everything. When in reality, I only remember the things that seem fun. So there's people here?
No, it's here.
Oh, it's here. I guess I'll start stabbing it.
Yep. You've got more damage on it than I do.
I have a heavy knife.
Yep, you've got more damage on it than I do. I'm gonna start patient proofing.
Jeez, I did nothing! Me chunked 100% of my health!
Yeah, what he needs fuck? To not hit his backpack.
I hit his face! Hit his face!
Okay, baby proof. What?
I healed a bleed, I scrolled to my spyglass, and I died. I told you I was dead. Three-star gameplay, only the best here on this. People are coming. Shot. Oh,
okay. Are they inside the fence?
No, outside the fence. Ooh, that's a Sparks poison gun.
You put the 1 HP?
No, it put me to half.
That's not a Sparks then.
They liked me.
Can you get an accurate ping?
There was one at the fence and one in the bush. So like, around there and around there. It's still white, so they're outside the boundary.
They probably went to the caravan on the bridge.
I would have seen them. Oh, they're there.
The caravan?
Yeah, right there on the bridge. Find that one. I hit him. He's going towards the caravan right now. There's two people, remember. One's in the water.
One came this way. One took your roof.
What?
Yep, one on the roof. They're dead. Okay. There's still one in the bushes.
Do you know where? Okay.
Somewhere around that mound.
I'm gonna incinerate him.
I'm just lighting it up.
Yeah. Still white.
Yeah, no, they're outside of it for sure.
Yeah. Just a little shocked is all. In one of those wood outfits, ghillie suits. Go to the caravan real quick. I only have 4 shots. Guess he's just gonna let his friend run.
That wasn't his friend.
Oh, it wasn't?
No, the one that was out there?
Yeah.
They killed that person. What? I shot him once, and the other person shot him.
What the?
Yeah,
wait,
there's
so
two...
the guy in the bush that shot me when I was on the roof was hunting the guy I shot at originally.
Probably.
That's crazy. Oh, never mind. Fucking zombie was like stutter stepping. Fuck, man.
Throw it out the island.
Oh, zombie! Fuck you!
Yep, also different from the one that's in the shack. Fucking, they're all just working together while simultaneously killing each other. There's a reptile inside that building, the other one is sitting on the island. But they're not on the same team.
What the fuck? Probably not gonna come out the front door, huh?
If they were smart, they would, because that other person was shooting at him.
Oh! Thank you for following. Knock him serious.
Wow, rude.
Well, it's, I'll push in.
The zombie behind you.
Yeah, I know. Fuck, man! Fuck!
Just charge him. You're gonna bleed.
Yeah, I know I am! It's too late! Fuck!
The fact that you could have done it.
done something when he missed your shot. That was great.
Damn it!
Yeah, no, that reptile is a solo.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. Yeah, this is why I'm not going to say the name. I'm not saying that. I appreciate the follow, but, lewd name.
Ah, classic bot behavior. Sending whispers instead of talking in chat. Or a scammer, one of the two.
Maybe.
Next, they're gonna ask, hey, do you need art for an overlay?
Well, I mean, I never respond to whispers.
Would you like to see my portfolio?
So. Don't worry, if I need art, I'm going to not get art.
Click on this shady link that shows portfolio images of stuff that I've worked on, but I've actually stolen from other people.
No way? Bro, that's so impressive.
Thank you. Can I put you down for three?
No. Yeah, apparently Sniper's really liking, Last Epoch.
Nice, he should stream it.
He doesn't stream things, I don't know why.
That's what I don't get.
He doesn't have a reason like I do.
The man's got affiliate, and he doesn't stream.
Well, that was also me for a long time.
Yeah, but you had reasons.
Yeah, like a Xfinity data cap?
He has no reason other than just he doesn't want to click two extra buttons.
Oh, fuck.
Hmm?
I have a bad decisions gun.
Nice.
Don't say that. Don't say that. I wonder if that's actually a bot or like a person going around manually doing it.
I mean, either way, it's not proper.
I would have more respect if he was manually doing it, is all.
I mean, they probably manually go in and pick, but that's about it. Click on a stream, run the script, and let it do its thing.
That's basically half bot.
It's all bot.
not if he's running a script, but have to open the stream, that's not necessarily a bot, that's a script.
Oh no, they don't have to pick the stream, they just find streams with less than 10 viewers, and then they put the name into the script. I wouldn't be surprised if the scripts are now just run through all streams, less than 10 viewers go. Yeah?
It's fine. I just wasn't expecting a second dog.
There's players here.
Oh no.
Out here.
Oh, I just saw a player. I missed. He's still there at my ping. He just went inside. Set fire.
Nice.
Being
there's
attacked
one...
by a zombie?
Yep, there's one wearing all black that ran through as well.
Okay.
They just healed up.
Must have got hit by my burn then. I definitely didn't hit them with the sparks.
Oh, they're both on me. Yeah.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, I was gonna say the other one is gonna come through the door.
Yeah, but I would think the Spectre would aim punch him.
No, you got aim punched.
Yeah. Lame. Come on, Spectre, hit him once! So I don't die. Well. Oh well. I'm eligible for more stuff. It's claim. Where does it even show up?
What?
The Twitch drops.
On Twitch under...
No, not that, like in-game.
You'd have to close and reload.
I'm not doing
it. It'll
that.
Just pop up. Yeah, it'll just pop up as if you, like, completed a challenge or something.
Gotcha.
Like, hey, you unlocked this stuff. Good job.
Okay. I have a scoped weapon, so don't expect much out of me. It's just, how the cookie crumbled this game.
You have a cookie?
Minute antidote.
Nice, you want a toolbox?
Yeah, sure. Wicked chaos bomb.
Already starting to get to that point of the year where it might be too hot to stream.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you not have AC?
Oh, I have AC.
Oh, it's too hot even through the AC, gotcha.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I wouldn't know.
Yeah, I know.
I can understand if it gets too cold, but not too hot.
And I'm in a room that is, you ran right by the street.
Huh?
You ran right by the street.
I didn't see it.
I'm in a room that, for some reason, retains all the heat in the house.
Oh yeah, I used to have one of those back in Portland. I loved that room. We get to 84 all the time, even during winter.
Yeah, it gets well above 90 here, in my room at least. Rest of the house would be like 70s.
Yeah, I think the highest temperature day I've ever gone through was like 102.
I don't mean to sound typical, but ooh, 102.
Well, yeah, I realize I'm in the Northwest where the weather's a lot more yeah. Climate. So, oh, people are here.
Where?
I just pinged. White shirt. Coming towards. I'm dead!
Well, don't run towards them.
I tried. Good attempt, everyone. He's doing the power play of ringing the bell. What's your answer?
A run, because they're just hiding with a silent weapon.
Oh yeah, it was a silent weapon. Veterally high velocity. Save me. Save yourself.
Saving you is saving myself.
What makes you say that? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm horrible with scoped weapons. don't know why I chose this.
Ah! Why can't I hit this guy? What the fuck, man?
We're going back home to the birther. The birther.
I thought your home was to Betterly.
Nope, we're going back home to birther.
The birther was mine.
No, we're going back home.
Hold on, that's not right.
What's the matter?
It tried to give me fanning instead of bolt thrower. No.
Oh, I have Necromancer.
Nice. I expect you to use it.
I don't expect to use it. Please do not die.
But I'm supposed to be a 2-star.
I'm the 2-star here. Let's get
no,
one thing straight.
Three-star.
I can't hit a person directly in front of me. Okay, let's roll. Roll out auto formers. Hmm. last farm.
That's
shots directly south of us.
Mm-hmm.
New objective. Check out what that disturbance was.
Another settlement. Need your help.
Stop. It's still too soon. It's been 10 years, but still too soon, man. Too soon.
Has it been that long?
Somewhere around there. Oh, he was trying to shoot at me? I didn't even realize. Oh, died to someone else.
No, I got one.
Just randomly shooting here.
I was probably killing AI.
I wonder if he has necromancer.
Let's find out.
Oh,
or you kill one of these for good measure. That's probably gonna call over some other people.
Yeah, let's just keep going south. That building right there. Healing water church.
Crow's gone. Towards the church, I believe.
I just saw the shadow fly by. So I guess, towards the sun.
Yeah, they must have crossed the field over there from, like, catfish or somewhere. Not catfish, slaughterhouse.
Yeah. Oh, something just happened in the church.
No, that's,
Did you hear that? The
I heard gunshots over at Lock Bay.
It sounded like a choke bomb explosion sort of.
Maybe an emulator. Hive just went off. Yep, they're meleeing.
Red?
Yep, there's multiple teams here. I do believe that's a bomb.
Someone just said?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, two people over here? They just went towards the building? you're being shot at.
Got one.
They're running inside the building.
Killed them again. This is a solo. Nice. Should have multiple lives left still.
Yep.
Watch him, I'm gonna heal.
Okay.
Cause there was a guy outside the fence as well.
Gotcha.
Oh. Okay, I guess he just did dead then. Yeah, he's burnt out. That's funny. So, solo or not, he's not getting up.
Yeah. Oh, God!
You should probably go hide.
Yep. I'm hiding.
Do you know where it was from?
Nope.
Found him.
Where was he?
He's up on the bell tower.
Bad.
Stole another.
Oh, someone just got hurt.
Yeah, it sounded like they jumped off something.
Yeah. Wonder if he was at the very top. He just got up.
Got it.
Very good.
Okay, so there's just a bunch of necros here. I'm gonna go get a better sight on her, so if she does get up.
Okay. I'm just gonna throw a dynamite up there real quick. Oh, I killed her.
Nice. Yeah, you did.
Big bundles, man. Let's go.
Okay, so he was up high and came down to res her then. That's what we heard.
Yeah. It's white, but that doesn't mean shit right now.
No, there's still someone outside.
Yeah.
Because I haven't seen...
Oh, I'm dead?
Yep, that's what I was talking about.
Kane?
I haven't seen... That's not who I was shooting at earlier either.
Okay.
Run back in, because I just heard them step over a branch.
I'm dead? They're camping me, don't pick me up.
I just need them to think that I'm gonna res you. Oh, I didn't even get the fucking health back, damn it.
Would the explosive bolt go through a window pane?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. The glass doesn't cause enough of an impact.
Alright, that's good to know. I thought
okay,
it would.
So there's multiple burnt out people here. There's another one right here.
Jeez, man. So that's, five people dead, then us two is seven, and the one camping me is eight.
How's that a single health pack?
Well, yeah, it's Scrap Beak.
Oh, Scrap Beak's down below, okay. Yeah. I didn't realize we were on Scrap Beak already.
Yeah.
Could have been bad.
Maybe. Well, he's close enough to trigger the AoE on the dark side, so
Yeah, I'm just gonna see. How many bars do you have left?
I have two left, so I have one that could be wasted.
Yeah, we'll do one more. Whoops. For that second one. Oh well.
You're not coughing.
I'm not, you will be.
Dead? This
okay,
time from the side of my head?
Yeah.
Oh,
that is not where he was.
He shot through
the... Oh, he was moving the whole way.
What the fuck is that kill view? I mean, I'm not even upset that I died to him, I just want to understand how was he able to aim through that choke.
There were two Kanes.
Oh, there was?
Yeah, I just watched one of them, the one that killed me, I just watched his teammate run in.
Man, I hate that shit. Why can't it be unique models? Instead of like the same, the one team can have like three of the same fucking character models, it's so annoying.
I mean, when there aren't that many character models to begin with.
It's still annoying. We killed Scuba Steve! Bro. There was a two-star team in that game. Yeah, so the two Kanes were on different teams.
No, they couldn't have been because the dude had a clear shot.
Yeah, look at the log for the game. I just saw it.
Oh, I mean, even if they were separate teams, they were working together because he clearly did not shoot the other Kane when he had a clear headshot on him. He was literally sitting there watching the dude, and he didn't shoot.
Alright, surely we'll have a fun, easy-going game with no jump scares. And everyone will be happy. Also, look at my weapon. Are you ready?
Cringe.
Are you ready for the reckoning? Should we stay in level 2 or go to level 1?
It's almost an even split, so it doesn't matter.
Hey, are you ready to go to prison? It's okay, I have a shotgun.
There are people at Lumber.
Oh. It's at Lumber. I got this emulator, don't worry.
Mm. Oh, the bee lady.
I said the emulator. Okay, I'm getting stamina shot.
I'm gonna bee the lane real quick. Red is suspected. Not fighting yet.
They're running?
Where?
On wood? Above me. On dirt. They're just running in the spider area.
Oh, yep. Hit them both. They were right above you. Oh, they have family. I'm just gonna start launching.
Got one.
Nice.
Dead. Leaving. He's gonna pick up his friend. Oh, over there. Nice. Very clean. Spider, go away.
Another zombie. Oh, spider jump. Yeah, because it saw the both of us and tried to jump.
Right, good job. One's here.
Spearman there.
First aid charge off that guy. This guy. Oh, that's pretty high.
LaBelle and a Lamat.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, the one you killed.
Oh, okay.
They fell down into the crack down there.
Oh! Do you want me to set up concertina anywhere?
Not right now.
Okay.
I'm doing it now, the spider's gonna trigger it. Unless you want to set something up out there in the other houses?
Sure, I'll do that. Set that room up with a concertina. Or not room, the building right next to us, on the western side.
Mm.
Near the bottom four doors. Many shots at Sweetville.
Do you have any more?
No, sir.
Right.
We have extract down the river.
Mm-hmm. Strategically moving lanterns here.
Hear someone, I think. Yep, they're throwing a dynamite. They're on my side. What?
Triggered concertina.
Oh, nice. Oh, there's the other one.
That might have been me, though.
Oh, okay. He's like on my side, one guy is. In the mud.
Oh.
holding this angle like my life depends on it.
Good.
I hit him 3 times with the fucking shotgun and he didn't die. Got him?
Got him. The other one is right here. Some...
He's going to go revive his friend, I think.
Oh, he's down there. Okay. Come back in. Yep. Hit him good, he's healing.
I'm gonna set his friend on fire. So you can't wait. Oh, I can't. Teehee.
No, I'm just lighting all the stuff down below because that's where he is. So. Yeah, just going that way.
Yeah, he just fought something on my side. He's coughing.
He's really hurt. He's fanning, he has to reload. He's only got his primary while he's reloading. Watch his friend. Yeah, he's just healing in the corner there. He's gonna come out to your right. That's it for fanning. You can res if you can.
Oh. Oh! Did I headshot him?
No, he's still alive.
Damn it! Unfortunate.
Yeah.
We only lost because of the Crown and King.
Probably.
That was close, though. Full match, too. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it after this match because I need to go eat food. I'm down for games after.
Oh no, it'll have to be bedtime after this.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. There. I have a bomb, Lance. Fear me. So here's a question for you. What do you think makes Helldivers fun?
Replayability. Like, you enjoyed the first one, right?
You
aside
bought
from the screen.
You bought it.
Right, but did you never play it?
No, I played it with you.
Like from when we played together?
No, that was it.
So you didn't actually experience it.
Yeah.
I mean,
I remember getting frustrated at the multiplayer, like, split-screen shit.
Space Troopers, right?
Yeah, Starship Troopers.
Yeah, Starship Troopers, but ODSTs.
Sounds like it would be a good idea, it's just, I don't know, $40 seems like a lot for a just drop-in, kill thing experience.
For a player co-op?
I don't know.
Shooty. I mean, probably watch some people play or something so you can see, like, what it is.
Very rare that I get a multiplayer game, just due to the fact that I'm picky.
Well, that's the thing, you can do it solo.
Well, it's still like, it's labeled as a multiplayer game in my mind.
Mm-hmm.
We have to go really- Oh, someone's here, I'm being shot! Two people are here, Devin.
Should run back.
Killed them?
Hit him. Oh, he's got a saber. Oh, katana. Never mind. Your left. Nice.
Good hit.
I lost a bar boost to save a friend. I'm being shot?
Yep, come back down, come back down. I need to reload everything.
They took a pot shot at me, and that was a get the body open. I'm going in here because I need ammo and I need to find a health pack.
I'm gonna say that might be where they're at.
Oh. Oh fuck! I thought that was a zombie for a second, but it's a person. It's a yeah.
Yeah, I saw him.
Butcher's Cleaver, man, that looks like such a zombie.
Yeah, he's supposed to look like the butcher.
That's lame, man. People are blending in with zombies now. Well, we started off very strong with 3 wins in a row.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna have enough to do it. Let's see. So close.
What are you trying to do?
And the prestige.
Oh, yeah.
You're like 1 XP away.
Well, you have something to wait for then when we play again next. Alright, Streamverse World. I'm ending my button. That says stop. Wait, what? I'm hitting the stop stream button. Stop thinking about it.